I'm Dylan Schefter, and this is Coach Anderson from St. John's. What's your favorite emoji, and how often do you use it?
Probably my favorite one is probably the one that the laughing where the tears are coming out the eyes.
Like this?
I like, that's the one right there. Mm-hmm. Can you spin your head like that, too?
Like...
Yeah, I like that one, too.
Why don't you wear, like, uniforms? I've seen, like, baseball managers in the dugout. They're wearing these comfortable uniforms. So why don't you wear, why do you wear the suit instead of the uniform?
I'm trying to figure that out still, Dylan. I'm trying to figure out why we wear suits. And I look at the football coaches, you know, they got their shoes on. They got the khakis on. And, you know, and here we are. We're all dressed up with ties. And sometimes I lose the tie. But for the most part, right now for me, I'm going to dress like this here until my team start playing like that. How about that?
Mm-hmm. On a one-on-one against maybe like other coaches in the league, where would you place yourself? Like first, second, third, like where would you place yourself?
I would be first, but we got one guy that's a giant. I don't know if you interviewed him.
Patrick Ewing?
Patrick Ewing, oh my God. I mean, the guy, he probably was hitting the lights when he was in there. But I think I can get everybody else except him, probably.
Everyone's saying like, I'm scared of him.
No, I'm not scared of him now. And you tell him I said that too, okay?
I will, don't worry. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Do you want any candy?
Yeah, you know what I like? I like Kit Kat.
For the best access, perspective, and personalities in all of sports, follow us at Fox Sports on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.